Ron Coleman. I love you guys. This is a good example of what you will find if you go there at the time of day you did, which was, maybe around 2 to 3. This is all I found. Lot of stuff like this in there, so expect that a lot of milky color stones. Not, we did not really. This is the closest to a clear crystal that we found there. Coleman.